Thank you. Thank you. Expressing their feelings through music and art and dance and sports and drama and computers and writing and invariably we end our little time together with a hug. I'm just so proud of all of you who have grown up with us. And I know how tough it is some days to look with hope and confidence on the months and years ahead. But I would like to tell you what I often told you when
Thank you.